This is a true story of Jann Mardenborough, who came out of nowhere, dreamed big enough, and came through with it.
This is Jann Mardenborough, and he is a young British race car driver.
My obsession as a child was to become a racing driver.
He had no understanding of the racing world apart from a video game.
I started playing Gran Turismo on the PlayStation. And then when I was 19, I remember seeing it on a normal TV advert, GT Academy, a chance to become a professional racing driver for Nissan. I didn't have any experience driving anything. And then 8 months later, I'm driving this car at 140 miles an hour.
He's sitting on a couch playing a video game, and he winds up becoming a great race car driver.
But to have a film made about it, I never thought that was even possible.
I think it's maybe the first film ever where there's a film being made about someone's life and they are stunt driving in the film.
Driving on set is very surreal. The scale and the attention to detail and the car, it blew my mind.
I have nothing but respect for Jann. Being in the car is the most difficult thing I have ever done. Jann has this burning passion and desire to achieve more than what his circumstances were allowing. That is unbelievably inspiring.
You ready to bring this off?
Let's go.